Into life everlasting through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who shall transform our poor bodies into his likeness, which is ours, according to the mighty works by which he would subdue all principalities by himself. And I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, write, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord from henceforth. Yea, saith the Lord, indeed saith the Spirit, that they may rest from thy labors, and thy works do follow them. And it is our prayer and belief that the words that are dearly beloved.
Jesus.
Amen.
Father, Lord Jesus, you cover the entire family with the blood of Jesus.
Lord of Jesus.
Thank you, Almighty Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Thank you.